All right, it's day 17. I've been out here in what I can only imagine is Yellowstone? Yellowstone, I see a lot of stones out here. I've been walking for 15 days now. 17 of them were sleeping times. I can't tell time anymore. But I need fire. I trained a beaver to cut down. Oh, you can see it as it scurries away over there. But I guess you can't because I set this camera up by myself. Haven't seen anyone for days. Let me see if I can make a fire. Make some smoke signals. Supposedly this is the easiest way to make a fire, so. All right, got my sticks. Oh, Lord, this is more difficult than I thought. Maybe I did this backwards. You know, I've seen someone do this in 2 seconds. I think it was me, actually. Must have been the wind. All right, let's see. Oh, I think it's coming. Here we go. Well, I think I've done it. I think I've started to make a fire. I think this is it. This is the day.
With the right skills and just enough dedication and perseverance, survival is nothing but simplicity. All it takes is guts, spunk, moxie, trust, faith, encouragement, speed, power, perseverance, moxie, togetherness, the right willpower, more guts, stick-to-itiveness, friendship, spunk, dedication, willpower, fortitude, common knowledge, cocaine, everything you need for a healthy, balanced breakfast. Look at her go. Look at her go.